and welcome to Conspiracy Boulder.
You're not a boulder, you're a rock!
Welcome to Conspiracy Boulder News. My name is Nikki Stone. As a young American, I am very concerned about truth, and the old-fashioned media just doesn't seem to be all that interested in anything but ratings. So what is the truth about Donald Trump's recent statements about Mexicans and illegal immigration and crime? Donald Trump is a presidential hopeful. A few days ago, commenting on illegal immigration issues on the Mexican border, Mr. Trump told a CNN reporter, quote, "I like Mexico. I love the Mexican people. I do business with the Mexican people. But you have people coming through the border that are from all over. And they're bad. They're really bad. I've spoken to border guards and I said, how bad is it? They said, Mr. Trump, you have no idea how bad. You have people coming in, and I'm not just saying Mexicans, I'm talking about people that are from all over, that are killers and rapists. I mean, they're coming into this country." End quote. Let's hear it for ourselves, because Mr. Trump's quotes in the old-fashioned media sound bites, and also in print, seem to have been rearranged a bit, yielding a less balanced message.
Great, I like Mexico. I love the Mexican people. I do business with the Mexican people. But you have people coming through the border that are from all over, and they're bad. They're really bad. I've spoken to border guards, and I said, how bad is it? They said, Mr. Trump, you have no idea how bad. You have people coming in, and I'm not just saying Mexicans. I'm talking about people that are from all over that are killers and rapists. And I mean, they're coming into this country.
So a presidential hopeful says he loves Mexicans and does business with Mexicans. So far, so good. And then he adds that killers and rapists are coming through the border as well. He makes several clarifications to reiterate he is not referring to only Mexicans. And all hell breaks loose. Let's be perfectly clear. Trump did not say that the killers and rapists were all Mexicans. He said killers and rapists from all over are coming through the border. Period. The nuclear fallout was swift. American Spanish-language broadcast television network Univision, as well as media network giant NBC, dumped the Miss USA pageant. Not to be outdone, Macy's department store issued a statement that, Macy's, quote, stands for diversity. End, quote. We are disappointed and distressed by recent remarks about immigrants from Mexico. End quote. Many Hispanic and Latino groups condemned and ridiculed Mr. Trump as well. Wow. Harsh. But did anyone actually listen to what the man said? Am I just too young and too stupid? I mean, really. Trump clearly was referring to problems with illegals. Dangerous illegals. Coming from all over, as he said. Seems like an organized overkill for a man's honest opinion. What a circus. Unless, of course, Mr. Trump was making all of this stuff up. Well, when Mr. Trump vehemently defended his views based on the people he spoke to and the reports he says he read, no one in the old-fashioned media would listen. It was almost as though they attacked him for bringing up, as Al Gore would say, an inconvenient truth, rather than see if what he was saying was grounded in fact. We waited, and waited. But no one in the old-fashioned media bothered to dig into the basis of Mr. Trump's remarks. So, Conspiracy Boulder News did. It was startling, to say the least. First, we turned to that symbol of global hope, the United Nations. According to a recent United Nations report, about 97% of the illegal immigrants who sneak into the U.S. do so across the almost 2,000-mile border between the U.S. and Mexico. Okay, so that's pause for concern. And with almost all, 97%, of illegal aliens sneaking in from Mexico, I guess that's why Trump concentrated on it. Next, we turn to that bastion of American tradition and apple pie, the FBI. A recent FBI study confirmed that illegal aliens really do cause a load of trouble for America. Here are some of the facts the FBI report revealed. Quote. 75% of those on the most wanted criminals list in Los Angeles, Phoenix, and Albuquerque are illegal aliens. Quote, 25% of all inmates in California detention centers are Mexican nationals. Quote, 40% of all inmates in Arizona are Mexican nationals. Quote, 48% of inmates in New Mexico jails are Mexican nationals. Quote, more than 53% of all investigated burglaries reported in California, New Mexico, Nevada, Arizona, and Texas are perpetrated by illegal aliens. Not enough? Let's keep going. Quote, 50% of all gang members in Los Angeles are illegal aliens. Quote, 83% of warrants for murder in Phoenix are for illegal aliens. Quote, 86% of warrants for murder in Albuquerque are for illegal aliens. End quote. Good Lord. Let's not make accusations. Let's offer no excuses. Let's just stick to the cold hard facts. Oh my living God. It really seems a whole lot worse than Mr. Trump let on. So, viewers, is Mr. Trump starting to sound a whole lot less crazy to express his concern about illegals? Maybe we should all look past his sometimes brash delivery style, and pay attention to the facts behind his message. The statistics seem to add credence to his concerns. Loads and loads of credence. It is amazing to me that the old-fashioned media wants to spend their time acting all offended while they blatantly ignore government reports. Reports that a young person like me could easily find and read. Where are the rest of my generation? When will they stand up and ask questions? Or has the school system trained them to sit meekly and wait for the teachers to tell them what to think? Only time will tell what is really going on. Conspiracy Boulder News will return after this break.